35 point, point of passage. And in these questions, such as point or purpose, title, theme, so all of the questions are similar. And after reading the items, and then students can read the passage considering the item. Here, 칭찬은 어린이에게 장기적으로 효과가 없을 수 있다. 칭찬받는 어린이는 정신적으로 건강하게 성장한다. 칭찬은 어린이 바람직한 행동을 유발할 수 있다. 어린이를 칭찬할 때는 달콤한 언어를 삼가야 한다. 어린이를 칭찬하는 어른은 일관성을 유지해야 한다. So when you read the passages, and then you can try to find given word, which is mentioned, that is point. Not mentioned is out of the questions. And so here, although praise may encourage children to continue an activity while an adult is watching, according to lesson study, they are less likely to continue. That means they don't continue. Less likely to means don't. Continue the activity when the adults leave or to repeat the activity in the future. That means long term. There is no effect in long term. So almost the answer is 1. Rather than increasing children's commitment to positive behavior, praise encourage children to find ways to get future verbal goodies from important adults. In other words, praise is like the large pink icing rose in the center of a cake. It is appealing, and at first bite, its sweetest tastes wonderful. A couple more bites still might taste good, but it quickly becomes overly sweet. It has only one simple flavor. We soon tire of it, and if we eat it very much at any one time, so we might even feel slightly ill. It may provide some kick energy, but it provides no nourishment and doesn't support growth or health. So, and yes. And the answer is 1. 정신적인 건강 언급 안 돼 있고, 바람직한 행동 언급 안 돼 있고, 달콤한 언어 언급 안 돼 있고, 일관성 유지 언급 안 돼 있음. So, and one is better in terms of the passage. Okay.